and the different shapes we have to record how many right angles can be in each of them.
That was very clear. Okay, and we're going to concentrate on working quietly in pairs. You did very well on this last lesson. Let's see if we can do even better today. So, in pairs, talking quietly, hands up for help. Remember, this is what we're getting points for today. You've got 10 minutes. Go.